This is it, Engine Tours. This is the week we've been waiting for. 3 weeks down, one to go. Whether you're a firefighter or a fire cadet, I hope that you've discovered the world of red tip lettuce, of kale, of broccoli, of Swiss chard, all these wonderful, divine, health-promoting foods. Now, firefighters, fire cadets, you've basically kicked to the curb all the building blocks of Western disease that come with processed foods and animal-based foods. The animal protein, the animal cholesterol, the animal fat. In this place, you've substituted all the good and none of the bad. The holy trinity that's contained in all plant-based foods. The phytochemicals, the antioxidants, and the fiber that are only found in plant-strong foods. It's a wonderful, dynamic, tasty world out there, and I know you're just starting to discover it. And what you're also discovering is that your palate is changing before your very, very eyes. The foods that you thought you couldn't live without, all of a sudden, they're starting to take on a completely different look and shape and feel as these other plant-strong foods are growing in appeal and taste, and you're almost starting to crave these wonderful, nutrient-rich, plant-strong foods. And remember, of all the food that's on the planet, animal-based products comprise 1%, a measly 1%. Plant-based foods, the other 99%. So really, this is about empowerment of these wonderful foods. It's not about deprivation. And you're going from the old standard American diet, which was a diet of dietary extravagance, to this wonderful new diet, is dietary excellence. And the last thing that you're going to discover, besides all the wonderful tastes and textures and flavors and colors of these plant-strong foods, is you're discovering a new you. You're discovering that your clothes are fitting better. You're discovering an energy that you didn't even know existed within yourself. And you're discovering that you're much more in tune with yourself than you ever knew was possible. I want to congratulate you on the last 3 weeks as you head into your final week and you continue your love affair with Engine 2 Plant Strong Foods. You're doing awesome.